Surrender. A lot to do and not enough time to do it. Come lend a hand, friend. Oh, you're here. You'll have to excuse my wandering mind. This has all been a lot to take in. I know now. I know that I forgot her. Curse or no curse, how could I do that? What kind of a man am I?
I'm sure there is some explanation. Do not, as they say, beat yourself up. Which would be very difficult to do.
I used the scope on that pistol to focus the effects of the portal device, thinking we might be able to create a window into wherever she is now. Looking for my opinion on the case? It's a hell of a thing. Case? The one we're doing right now. Now, let's set it up outside.
Something.
Trust the hunches, friend. Trust the hunches. Okay, I don't know. Maybe shoot the damn thing to kickstart the dimensional servos or whatever. Yes, but I'm sorry, sweetie. Papa's so sorry.
I missed you.
Iris, come away from that thing.
I can't, Papa.
I'm sorry. Wait, Iris! We have to go after her.
Fascinating. I must know more of this. I will go. I am speechless.
Can't. Where is
is she? What did you do with her?
She serves a higher purpose now. So when I feed you to Gideon, you just try it.
Safe now, little one. You cannot have her!
Run! You have to run!
That's the spirit!
Please, let's go!
A new type of hunt. Thrilling. A good hunt. Pocket rats! To learn something.
Thank you.
not certain, little one. But I have an idea. Join me, yes? Ready to go? Hello, friend.
As soon as we went into that place, I remembered everything. I couldn't do it. I just couldn't relive that moment again. When it happened, it broke me. And I've been trying to put the pieces back together ever since. Please, tell me she's safe now. Tell me she's at peace.
I believe this little one has something to say to you.
Huh? Sweetie, I'm so sorry. I didn't know it was you. I couldn't save you.
It's okay, Papa. Don't cry.
No, it's not okay. It's never gonna be okay. Because you're gone. I'm so sorry.
I forgive you, Papa.
I love you too, sweetie. Always. Listen, I'll never be able to thank you enough for everything you've done for me today, but thank you. Now, though, I think I need to be alone for a while.
The calm before the storm. This storm which carves worlds and twists time into new shapes. So, you know, kick back.
Mads and Mads.
Come on.
rocket rats! Fury!
You're nearing another instance of the repeating brainwave pattern. Collect it.
Thank you. Sorry, friend. You know I'd sell you more if I could. With that upgrade, you can hold more items. Ammo? Whatever. You gonna buy something else or not?
You can always use another gun. more fantastic deals.
This was fun. Wait, now, what's the word? Tolerable.
You will be back!
Don't shoot! I mean... Thank you. kill you! Oh, sorry, I was...
Another beautiful day in the military-industrial complex. Marcus Munitions! Turn those guns into funds! Something. Ah, you're a terrible negotiator.
Thank you.
I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon.
Hey there. Eat me! It's okay. It was just a dream.
My favorite customer.
Inventory comes and goes, but you can't beat cash.
That you take your time. Hate a quick solve. Subjects in school, my favorite was always biology. Wait, no, anatomy. That's sexier. Crap. Oh yeah, think for me, sugar. Think just like that. ever want to get all this intellectual tension out, you be sure to let me know. Knowledge is sexy. That's what I like to see. Loiter?
crushing success. You will journey to the spooky depths and visit pain upon evil.
In this heckish place, you will destroy its dark master.
Again? Leaving already? Well, it's your funeral.